people who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations and the Sears Roebuck Foundation.
Doink.
PBS Kids.
Meet Alma.
Let's have some fun.
Woohoo!
Whoa! Sit, roll over. Am I good or what?
Alma's Way, a brand new show premiering Monday, October 4th on PBS Kids.
Did you know there's a live TV button on the PBS Kids video player? And when you push it, you can watch your favorite shows playing right now. And find out what's coming on later. It's the live TV button. Download the PBS Kids video app and check it out today.
Hey, they're making apple cider. Let's check it out.
First, they take the washed apples and place them in a grinder. After that, they squish the ground up apples in a press, which pushes all the juice, called cider, out the bottom. Mmm, I bet it's delicious. Then it's taken over to where it's bottled up, sold, and enjoyed.
Have some apple cider and stay tuned for more of the adventures of Nicholas Gnome. Bye-bye.
SDPB Kids know how to make a splash.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, helping them learn how to throw, bounce, spin, kick, and jump for joy. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
This program was made possible by contributions to your PBS station by viewers like you. Thank you.
Coming up next on the Berenstain Bears.
Wow, that's so great!
You've got some practicing to do, sister.
What do you mean, Lizzie? Sister's gonna win easy.
But you don't know who you're going to be up against. They could be awesomer.
Maybe you're just jealous, Lizzie Bruin. I'm the best rope jumper in Bear Country, and you're not.
I am not jealous.
Are too jealous.
Somewhere deep.